We picked up a lot from the people on the road. And we were a working band. That's what we did. We were a working band.
So your dad was, like, proud of his son and, you know?
Well, yeah, I reckon so.
All right, Big Roy.
But the thing was that it wasn't so much whether we could be rich and famous. Is that we just wanted to play.
Yeah, I know, but nowadays it would be rich and famous. If you got a number 14 hit, you'd be like, hey, man, where's the money? Times were different then.
Yeah.